they're forced to judge it, and then they're forced to put it against themselves. And let's face it, people love to be above other people any chance they get. And it's that's not even their fault. To feel fit means you're not fat, which shouldn't be that way. It yeah. should mean that you're just fit.
And that is, I think, one of the biggest things that we have to try to undo, the idea that weight equals or has anything to do with health, because we know that it doesn't. But beyond that, I think what we have to also look at is you don't owe your health to anybody. And this is not, I'm not inventing this concept. This is a big part of, you know, fat advocacy. Nobody owes you health. You don't treat somebody differently because they are sick or because they're well. And if you have cancer or you have heart disease, or if you are, you know, whatever you have, you still deserve to go to a restaurant and be treated nicely, go to a clothes store and be able to shop there and not have to do it online, not be harassed on the street. So fat people don't owe anybody health, and we don't owe owe people an apology. And I always say, don't assume that my life is about trying to shrink myself either, because I'm not.